man, I would do this for nothing. And I had done this for nothing. I fought pro fights for no money, you know, for just ticket sales. The exact moment, I was at literally $6 or $7. And the guy at the gym, you know, the owner restaurant, and that's where my wife worked, he was feeding me. I was training and I was eating there, you know. I was working in a warehouse part-time.